How can you participate in CSW 63? During the 2 weeks of CSW, you have many opportunities to network with other delegates, attend advocacy trainings, participate in caucus with regional groups, attend panel discussions and morning briefings. This year's CSW priority theme is social protection systems, access to public services, and sustainable infrastructure for gender equality and the empowerment of women and girls. The review theme is from CSW 60, Women's Empowerment and the Link to Sustainable Development. The sessions at the UN and NGO forum events will relate to these themes. The Bureau of the Commission consists of 5 members, each from the 5 different regions. This year, Irish Ambassador Ms. Geraldine Byrne-Nason is the chair. The other Bureau members are from Iraq, Kenya, Colombia, and Estonia. The first draft of the Zero Draft comes out sometime in January. What is the Zero Draft? It is the document and outcome of the Commission, which is negotiated through the CSW. And on the last day of the session, member states will hopefully come to agreed conclusions. To better prepare for the CSW sessions, download the Advocacy app. For iPhone or Android, search NGO CSW, or look for the 2018 Advocacy Training in Negotiations and Women's Human Rights on the ngocsw.org website. It is available in English, Spanish, Arabic, French, and Russian. You can learn all about CSW and the negotiation process.